All right, playing ball. Here we go. F.A.I.T.H. controls the tip. The F.A.I.T.H. Eagles, that is. First rebound, Ian Garno. Defensive rebound. Nice job, Ian. F.A.I.T.H. looks to set it up. It's like a 2-3 zone. Ian with a wide open three. No good. No offensive rebound. Here we go. Back to defense. Titus goes for the steal. Doesn't get it. Garno with the foul. Second one no good. Aiden Huddleston with the defensive rebound. Kicks it up to Ian Garno and throws it over to Jake White. See what they got this time down the floor. Jake attacks, kicks it over to Cougar. Ooh, misses. Aiden with the offensive rebound, gets it blocked. Ian returns the favor with the block. First foul for Titus Smith. Team second. Out of bounds on the side, or baseline. Aiden Huddleston with the block and the rebound. Aiden Huddleston with the three, courtesy of Ian Garno's assist. Thank you, Ian. Dave takes a 3-1 lead. Good trap, good trap. Good spacing by the Falcons here. Not allowing easy passes. Here's the drive. Kick out for the three, no. Jacob White with the steal. The chase down, not in time. He gets two. 5-1 Falcons. Good pressure by the Falcons early here in the first quarter. Poke out by Jake. Oh, Cougar looked like he may have had a chance, but he... Good poke, Jake! Here we go. Nice double again. Ian goes for the steal. Not quite there, but good continuous pressure here by the Falcons. Oh, the dribbler loses control, but teammate's right there to get the recovery. Have a jump ball, but nope, instead it's going to be a foul on zero Jake White, his first, team third. So the pressure is working so far here for the Falcons. The only thing we got to worry about is not to get in the double bonus foul. Another double team, nowhere to go, but they get out. Cougar with the poke, almost got it. Ooh, so much action, but no rebound. Left the strong side wide open. Looks like a trapping press. Here we go. First foul for the F.A.I.T.H. Eagles. Going to be a side out of bounds. Falcons 5, Eagles 3. 4:33 first quarter. Titus Titus attacks. Nice. Oh. Strong move, just didn't finish. Okay. And quick bucket on the other end, ties it up, 5-5. Nice move. To Cougar Dotson for another three. 8-5 Falcons. Cougar goes for the steal. Titus goes for the steal. And it is successful. So turnover. Both Cougar and Titus got a hand on that one. And Ian throws a crazy pass. Cougar saves it. Boy, if this is hockey, you give Cougar the assist, but Titus gets the assist to Aiden Huddleston for 2 points. Titus with the rebound, kicks it up to Cougar. Cougar misses. Titus is about to shoot. Maybe a second foul, but nope, no call. Good early first quarter for the Falcons here. First three from their side, and they bury it. 8-10. Got a timeout. It's like a, we call 30 or 40. 30. Give them a quick breather, compliment them, reinforce the message. Thank you, Coach Nichols, for stepping in. And I don't know where Coach Irvin is tonight. We got a good coaching crew, good varsity coaching crew. Falcons ball coming out of the timeout. There's a full court press being done, so we'll see if they pressure. How do we do with pressure? Oh, and the timeout was over, and here we're back. Ian to Jake. Jake's got a good look. Oh, not quite there. No offensive rebound. Double team. Titus with the poke. Ian with the score. So I don't know who you give the steal on that one. Probably going to give it to Titus, who knocked the ball out, and we got it out of bounds from baseline, or sideline, excuse me, Falcons ball.
Out of bounds.
Out of bounds. He stepped right out.
The ball. What did you do the ball out? The ball bounce.
His feet were too.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Jake gives it to Cougar for a long three. No. Gage with the offensive rebound. He's going to try a shot, and it's good. Gage Zulak, 2 points. 14-8. Early frustrations by the Faith Eagles. You can see it. Pressure's good. Bobbled pass. Here's the senior for three, and it's short. And there's a collision. No call. Jake up to Cougar for an easy bucket. And we're going to have a technical foul, I believe, or a foul.
You see him bump guy. He's kind of tight. And the ref caught it. Right there, right in front of the ref.
Okay, so it's not a technical foul, but it is a foul on the Falcons, or on the Eagles. So there was an offensive foul on the Eagles, now it's Falcons ball, 16-8. A great start to the first quarter again. Keep it up, Falcons. Really good job. Gage with the drive. And he's strong. Misses, but he gets his offensive rebound and scores. One rebound and a 2 point score for Gage Gulak. Sorry. Action moves fast. Oh. Gage got a clean up shot, but he went through the body. So it's going to be a foul on Gage. Two shots.
Down with the body a little
bit. It looked good up top.
The top was good.
It's a follow through.
It was the body.
Yeah. It's good.
It's more of a step back.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Second one's on its way. Short. Rebound. Gage Gulak. Defense. All right. Cool. See what we got next, Falcons. Pass to Titus from Ian, who passes it back to Gage. He'll try a shot. It's good. Gage is feeling it. I'm sorry my angle was bad there, but Gage made the mid-range shot. 20-9, F.A.I.T.H. Falcons. They go for the reach. No, it's not there. Good ball movement. And Gage is going to get his second foul. That one looked like he took better position on that one. Aiden will be checking back in for Gage here, but
looking at the watch number 23, looking like he's getting living the game.
Being told there's some back and forth going between Gage and number 23, so we'll see how that manifests throughout the rest of the night. But first one's on its way. In and out. In and out. Speaking of out, there goes Gage. Aiden Huddleston back in. Got our starting five back in. Second one is good. Nope, on his way. Titus taps it out, but goes right to Eagles. Cougar tries for a swiping steal, doesn't get it. Three with the shot. Bank is no good. Titus rebound. And nuts. He's gonna drive it. Kicks it to Ian. Ian gonna kick it to Huddleston. Nobody there. First bad, real bad turnover. And they get an easy one. And now here's a full court press, a steal. Good pass and missed shot. Ian with the defensive rebound. Titus, they're going to get a travel on the other end. I'm so sorry. Got caught watching. 13.1 seconds. It's 20 to 11. Got plenty of time to make a good play here. Titus gets it out of the inbound. He'll try a fadeaway. Short. Gets his offensive rebound. We're going to have a jump ball. Falcon ball, 5.7 seconds to go here in the first. Cougar looking for somebody, gets it out to Titus. Titus tries to drive, it's not there, he still shoots. And that's the end of the first quarter. Looks like Titus is doing some extracurricular loving.
Number 15 ain't like an helmet.
Oh.
They got the band right there.
Okay. Well.
I don't know who started that. It looked like Titus started that one, but I'm not saying that 15 didn't start something earlier than that.
We got up 11. They got the last basket. Yeah. We're going to see how F.A.I.T.H. continues to handle pressure and apply pressure. They won the first quarter because they applied good pressure and they handled pressure well. Second quarter on its way. Here we go. See what kind of adjustments are going to be made here. Drive, Cougar loses his balance, he'll try three, it's way off, Titus defensive rebound, kicks it to Garno, here we go. Falcons being a little bit more patient this possession, not forcing anything. JJ checked into the game, missed that, here's a nice look for Jake, and it's almost good. A little deep, they look to push it up. And 23 is wide open for a layup. Sorry, I missed it again. I'm going to get better at this as I keep going. Jake got a little pressure. He's trying to dribble it, but he passed it out. Cougar, nice look for three. Short.
Come on, guys. Let's go, fake.
Okay. JJ gonna get the first foul of the game.
We must be trying to shoot a bunch of threes, here.
Us?
Yeah.
We're getting a little three happy. Yeah, but they're not bad looks. And not coming from bad shooters either. JJ with the defensive rebound. And we're back. Offense still searching for its first bucket of the second quarter here. Jake, nice pass to Ian. Long on the three, but offensive rebound, Ian. He kicks it to Jake. Jake tries again, and that one is money. 23-13. Almost had a turnover down at this end. We're going to get a foul on Ian Garno. Oh, I'm sorry. It's called on Titus. Garno definitely had contact on the shot.
Titus took the foul from Garno.
There you go. Titus is second. Free throw no good. So Eagles missing free throws, splitting them. Played some teams that have really done a good job at the line against us. And that's come to hurt us. Okay. 23-14. Each team with 3 points this quarter. 6:08 second quarter. Pass from Jake Cougar. He'll drive. Doesn't get there. No rebound. Ian with the rebound. Kicks it up to Titus. He kicks it back to Cougar, who will drive. Then he'll come back out. Kicks it to Ian, who kicks it to Jake, who kicks it to JJ. Tip pass. Stays this way. Falcons ball. Overload there. Cougar tries to get through everybody. Somehow comes to Titus, and ball stolen away from Titus. And it looks like the Eagles are looking to push the ball because they realize in a half-court setting, all the traps we're setting is making it very difficult. So anytime they can, they're trying to push the ball. Jacob White with a great mid-range shot. 25-14 Falcons. There's that quick ball movement back up the court. Trying to push the answer. Cougar with a nice looking three. He's gonna get an and one here. Puts us up 28-16.
You know what I mean?
Gage Goulash checking in for Titus. 23. Yep. 23.
Get no breather.
Yeah, we'll put him back in to get Gage fired up.
Yeah. Free throw no good. Rebound Eagles. They push the ball up to the weak side. And they are able to connect. They're going to get a foul down at this end.
We had a hold of it. We had a good job.
For first one's good. 28-17. Second one no good. Gage with the defensive rebound. Saves it to Aiden. Falcons back on offense. Oh, JJ tries an interior pass. It's not there, and here we are off to the running again. Falcons able to play good defense. Aiden with the save. Ian, this is a lot of collisions here. And the Eagles are able to control it. Good pressure by the Falcons. Wow, so sorry. Turnover. Cougar to check back in for JJ. Falcons ball. And almost turnover. Gotta keep contain on our positions and space properly. There we go. Now Jake's got it. He kicks it up to Aiden, who kicks it to Gage. Gage shoots. And it's going Gage's way because he banks that and it is good. 30-17 Falcons. Jake with the reach. Cougar. Yeah, that was a kickball. I think the refs put the whistle in the pocket. Yep. Jump shot, good. All right, 30-19. Falcon ball out on the sideline. Cougar will try a deep three, and it's good. Thank you, Ian Garno, on that pass. They'll try to answer. No. Gage with the block. And I guess there was some contact. And it'll be his third foul of the first half. Titus to check back in on the second free throw. Give you a score update right there. 33-19, 2:18 to go. First free throw on its way. And it gets the shooter's bounce. We got a violation on the Eagles and F.A.I.T.H. ball. Here comes that trap. Skip pass across to Cougar, good. Aiden tries a pass to Titus, but it gets kicked. Titus receives a pass from Cougar, and they get a quick two. 35-20 Falcons. turnover, but Mount Faith has got the numbers. Pass way too tall.
It's Tom Brady!
Mount Faith is a foot taller.
That was a pass that that James would have got. Here's a mid-range shot. No good. Titus defensive rebound. He'll pass it to Garno and we'll walk up. No double teams, no press. Jake kicks it over to Ian. He doesn't like it, he'll give it back to Jake. Jake kicks it to Cougar. Cougar back to Ian. Ian starts to drive, goes back middle to Aiden. To Titus. Titus will get it back to Jake. Oh. Aiden with the turnover. Quick three on the other end, and it's short. No rebound yet. Controlled by Aiden, who will drive it, and it's good. Aiden Huddleston with the two. Good job, Aiden Huddleston. Huddleston. Here's another almost steal by the Falcons. Turnover by the Eagles. Ian, bounce pass to Cougar. He'll try a move. Does it go? It does go. 39-22 Falcons. They're not intimidated by the pressure from the other team. And they're winning the pressure battle. Here's a nice pass. That's a nice pass. Okay, Falcons coming down. Titus gets it stolen. We'll score at halftime, 39-24. Falcons outscore them 19-13 that quarter. And we'll see you start of the third quarter. All right, third quarter about to start. This time the Falcons will be moving from the left to right. Jake to inbound to Ian, and here we go. We're underway. Jake with a nice move. Tate scores. 2 points. Jacob White, 41-24. 23 the drive. Ian may have got a piece of that. Titus with the rebound. Here we go. Jake dribbles it off the back of the foot. He recovers it. And we're good. Like an almost steal.
Did that go off Aiden?
I don't know. Alright. That's okay. Boy, that middle is wide open. Cougar just loses it on the pass out of bounds. Turnover Falcons. Eagles coming the other way. Ooh, almost an over and back there. Jake, I'm sorry, that was low. You didn't see, but he did score. 41-26, Falcons. Oh, nice dish from Cougar to Titus. Thank you, Cougar, for a great drive and dish. Titus, the beneficiary of it. 43-26, Aiden Huddleston with the steal, getting chased down. They look to push. They strip. Aiden was losing it. Oh, Jake is left alone. Kick out three. Good. Titus. 3 points for Jacob White. 46-26 Falcons. Here's a three on the other end, no good. Controlled by Ian Garno. Defensive rebound, Ian Garno. Falcons look pretty relaxed out here. Aiden will drive, and it's good. Aiden Huddleston taking on three Eagles and coming away with the basket. 48-26, Falcons. Aiden with a good aggressive play there. Picks up his second foul, maybe. And he will be subbed out momentarily for David McNabb. Deep three, on its way, no good. Offensive rebound controlled, reverse layup, no good. Another rebound, and foul on Cougar Dotson. Two free throws coming. Second team foul. Huh?
Yes, he did. Cougar saw two or three offensive rebounds. He said, not again.
First free throw, good. Second on its way, short. Rebound, Titus kicks it up here to Ian, who tries a three, no good. I don't know if you give a rebound to David McNabb or not. Jake with the pass to David. Oh, Titus gets his hands up and gets the steal there. And the Falcons wisely slow it down. Pass to the middle, a little bit too high. Couldn't control. We got a 4-on-2 the other way. They stop it. Rebound, no good. Probably got away with a travel there. And he makes the scoop layup. 48-29 Falcons. 4:23 first or third quarter. Got a jump ball, it's gonna go back to the Eagles. Good trap by the Falcons. Ball strip, but it comes out to the Eagles. Ooh, we got a bump on 10. Very high. Titus passes over to David. He'll kick it back out to Cougar. Cougar gets hit in the eye. They're going to stop play for him. Falcons wondering why there isn't a foul when our player gets attacked and hit over the face, but nothing called. So they're going to check on him. I think as they stop play, Cougar will be forced to come out. Aiden to check back in quickly for him. Cougar to grab a quick breather. This appears to be okay. And play resumes. Titus, the beneficiary of the Eagles losing the ball. Aiden drives, tried to kick it to Titus. Pass was a little bit wide. They attack, they drive, they get the foul called.
Good take, side, good take, middle.
I believe that's going to be the third foul on Ian Garnell. Got the 2-3 motion. Rebound. That's an interesting play. I must trust he's going to make the shot. And he does. A little 4-0 run. Cuts the 48-27 lead down to 48-31. Let's see what the Falcons do here. Aiden drives, gives it to David McNabb, who tries a shot, and it's good. David McNabb for two. Thank you, Aiden Huddleston. See if he can defend now on the other end. Here's the handoff pass. Drives, nothing there. Drive, nothing there. He'll try a kick out three. No good. Offensive rebound controlled to the Eagles. Deep three on its way, short. Jacob Wheat right. Jacob with a defensive rebound. We're gonna have a timeout, a full timeout by Coach Nichols. 50-31, 223-32. Nice basket on the Falcons there to get that back up to a 19-point lead. I'm not as good as Coach White as ad-libbing what the refs are talking about, but I might try one time when I see a timeout like this again, just to interject some humor. Throw it. Get pass. Another pass. Jake feeling it. Three ball short. David tips it to Titus, who kicks it out to Ian, who will get a nice look. No good. Jake on the rebound. Kicks it over to Aiden, who kicks it right back to Jake, who kicks it out to Ian. Ian to drive. He kicks it back to Jake. He'll try a three. No good. Titus offensive rebound. Put back there. Deep three, no. Fake to 13. He'll try a shot. Ian emphatically blocks that out of bounds.
Down the rim!
Here's an open look for three. Short. Gets out to Ian. Defensive rebound, Ian Garnell. Push it up. Jake pushes it to Titus, to Aiden. No good. Titus rebound up. Gets fouled on his way up. Two free throws. First one on its way. Short. Danny Gonzalez checks in for Aiden Huddleston. Second one's good. Splits a pair. 53-31 Falcons. Another block. Same question on this end. It went both ways. They got the foul here too, though. Yeah. Because that was all ball on that block too. So I'm just saying it happened on both ends.
Sure, I just don't like that.
good. Second one's good. Cuts it to a 20-point lead. Jake looking for somebody. Okay, Titus is there. Eagles off their full court press all this quarter. Falcons attacking this half court pretty good. Ian, miss. Offensive rebound. Titus Smith was looking for Danny in the corner, maybe? Nope. Jake. Danny was looking for it. Jake drives, takes a strong move. Shot up and good. Two more for Jacob White. Nice shot, Jake. Been a strong shot all season. Oh, drive. Too hard. Falcons rebound. Jacob White. Falcons holding for the last shot. Just under 10 seconds. Here we go. Danny loses it. We're going to have a nice, wide open layup. Rushed it. So here we go. Fourth quarter. 55-33. Falcons do a good job on defense, only allowing 9 points that quarter. 16-9 in favor of the Falcons that third quarter. So they outscored them by 9, outscored them by 6, and now outscored them by 7. One more quarter. Coach giving them a little pep talk. Belongs to the Falcons. Fourth quarter underway. Gage back in the game. Titus to sit. Jake, still too tall for Gage on that one. Falcons in man-to-man here. Three on its way, no good. Gage with the rebound. Good defensive rebound, Gage. Cougar to bring it up. Looks like Eagles also in a man-to-man. We haven't seen man-to-man until this quarter, so it'll be interesting to see what we do here. Ian looks to drive, not there. He throws it over to Jake. Jake will try a three. It is in and out. Ian, offensive rebound. And they're going to say it's off of him. Drive, good. First bucket of the fourth quarter for both teams goes to the Eagles. Cuts it to a 20-point lead. Falcons working around the perimeter. Nothing there. They need to force anything. Gage gets it stolen. He's looking for an emphatic block. He's going to be called for an intentional foul. Initially, it looked like the kid was going to get right back up. But helped up. He's going to get two shots plus the ball.
That'll be enough. He just hit crying face.
That's number four on Gage. Free throw one is good. You can hit the front of the rim on this and get the bounce. 90% of front rim shots do not go in. If you're gonna miss, miss long. Second one, good. Okay, cuts it to an 18-point game. Kick out three, Danny with a try for it. And he gets the bounce. And just like that, the first 7 points of the fourth quarter go against F.A.I.T.H. We got a reach in foul. And starters coming back in. Gage and Danny to exit. Gage works it to Ian. Ian to Jake. Jake for three. Cash money. One, two, three. Back up to an 18-point game. Here's another look. This end. Drive, kick, no. Drives a deep three. Getting into it a little bit. We'll see how F.A.I.T.H. reacts to it. Wisely not rushing anything, being patient, waiting for things to develop. No need to rush. Ian will try a three. And it is the friendliest rim bounces you're going to see. Back up to 18. We get a full 30-second timeout by the Eagles. A little bit of excitement to start this fourth quarter, but F.A.I.T.H. with two big threes to kind of keep it at bay. Those are two misses. We're looking at a 12-point game. Instead, we're enjoying a nice 18-point lead. Lem checking in. We'll come in for Ian Garno. Give Ian a breather. Falcons still on defense. They leave this guy wide open. Can he hit two in a row? Nope. Cougar Dotson with the defensive rebound. Lem passes it to Titus. Cougar. Cougar loses off his back foot. Hustleston. Hustleston there again. Tries to sell the 4-point play. It doesn't work, but the three is good. 15-point game again. There's some hustle going on here. 4:26, 15-point lead. Falcons in a tournament enjoyed a 19-point fourth quarter lead, only to see it erased completely. So they know what it's like to see a team come back. A nice entry pass into Aiden. We're going to get a foul, I believe, on Lem. Thank you.
been looking good all game. Let's see if they can hold their composure and not get rattled by a comeback. They go for a steal. It's not there. They'll try a corner three. Not there. Defense or offensive rebound. Not blocked by Jacob White twice. Two blocks for Jake on that one. Very good. Controlled by Titus. Aiden with a jumper. It's no good. Off the mark. They look to push. They connect the pass and they will score. Lead down to 13 points. Let's see how they handle bringing the ball up. We're going to get a timeout by Coach Nichols. We're going to go full. We're going to talk about it. He's watched the 22-point lead get cut down to 13. The energy from the crowd is majorly changed. Possession arrow belongs to the Eagles if there is a tie-up. The way to show it on the scoreboard is F.A.I.T.H. has two fouls and Eagles have only one foul this fourth quarter. So still some fouling to go before we see any two-shot automatic free throws. But still 3:29. Take good care of the basketball here. Jake looking for somebody, still looking for somebody. He goes for Titus, they pick off the pass. And that's what you don't want. And Titus passes it into Jake. We're gonna get a... Okay, we're gonna get an offensive foul on the Cougar Dodson. It's an 11-point lead. And the energy, you can feel it. They're starting to believe. They're starting to believe in the comeback. They cut the lead in half. Falcons with only 6 points this quarter. 17-6 in favor of the Eagles this quarter. Pass to the middle, kicks out three. Why not? Feels good, short. Collision, going the other way. Here comes a double team. Pass to Cougar. It's clean. Cougar attacks. Gets home. Not there. Titus rebound. No, it's no good. Ball squirts out to Jake for the offensive rebound. Aiden for three. No, it's not there. Titus tries to save it. Not in time. So no basket there. And it comes back Eagles' way. They have a chance to cut it under 10. Okay, Aiden tips it out to the coach. The Duxton gets his head. Kick out fake three, tries it now. No good, out of bounds, F.A.I.T.H. ball. Still 2 minutes and 21 seconds. 11 point lead.
Good work, Mason! Decent start!
Jake's got it, brings it down. Oh, takes a high bounce. They lose it. Throw up, they give it right back. So ball security down the line with the pressure. How well can you take care of the basketball? Keep your composure. Don't, there we go. They go for the steal. Kick out to Gage. You don't need to do anything. We're not down 11. We're up 11. So we can wait. We're going to get the steal. Cougar will shoot two free throws. Because unless you're fouled with shooting a three or you get an and one, you will always be shooting two free throws now in high school. And a good, good made free throw here by Cougar. We need to make another one. Kind of settle it back down. It's up and it's good. 13-point Falcon lead. Eagles hustling down the court. They're going to set a pick for their main point guard here, who loses it, travels, doesn't get the call. He'll drive. Gage, honestly, looked like some pretty good defense there from Gage, but number five, and he's out. So Will's checking in for Gage. And because it's his fifth foul, they'll let him come in right away. Fouls coming off F.A.I.T.H. now will be two shots for the Eagles. First one, fourth quarter, dead leg, short, off target. Second one's on its way, no good. Jake can't control it. Titus with the steal. They call timeout. No steal for Titus there. He did knock it out of the kid's hand, but they kept possession. No jump ball there either. Timeout. Out three on its way, short. Jake tips it, stays Eagles ball. Tip pass comes out to 30 feet. You take care of the ball, you're going to win the game. Take care of the ball. Let's try the double team. Falcons wisely. Easy bucket for Aiden, and it's good. Under a minute, 13-point lead. Right, Titus there. A drive. Will with the D is going to get his first foul of the game. Two shot foul coming up. Rebound, Aiden Huddleston, and that should do it. Under 40 seconds, Falcons not looking to really do much. Will double team, looking for somebody, throws it to Titus. Titus controls it. He'll get it to Will with a good look. He almost banks, but doesn't go in. Aiden with a good contest on the rebound. It goes off the Eagles, stays Falcons ball, 17 seconds. Will's open, he tries a shot, he draws the foul. Everybody's in disbelief. So Will will attempt two free throws here. Will can get on the scoreboard. Let's go, Will. It's good. Second one is short. Corner three. It's good. And there that was on the clock out. And right there you have it. 66-55. 22-11. Eagles that quarter.